No, you see, falling into that pit was RNG manipulation to make sure that nothing out of the ordinary happens. It's just one of those things you do to make sure. Apparently, the expectation is that the next DLC for this is paid, and with paid DLC, I would expect a new character. Yeah. First gun, fossilized gun? I'm in. Okay, we have a water barrel here. Please? Or not. No, not another charm bow. Don't say that. Those words officially should be banned in this stream. Oh, I guess I'll open this. Oh no. Oh god. I hate this item. I really do. Oh god, it's like the pilot's pistol is the pilot's pistol or something. Thank you for the key. How much is this? 38, I see. I know that the other chest is the gun chest, since an eye patch isn't a gun. And I like desperately want to use a key on it. But I just can't justify it. We're taking our chances, and we're gonna have a miserable boss fight when it fails and I get junk. But them's the breaks, I guess. Oh, this is horrible. I didn't know that eye patch isn't a gun. I got nothing. I just was trying to sound smart, you know? Prophecy. Charmed bow is a green chest, so that was a blue chest. But I guess the boss can always give me a charmed bow. Oh, this is horrible. I hate the eye patch so much. That was such an early roll, I should have been hit. I could drop it, but I rolled late. Whatever. Nothing of note happening. I will keep it until a cell creep shows up, or until I get an accuracy up and don't care anymore. Jolter's genuinely good. No clue. Okay, goodbye. Forever. I believe in the Jolter. Jolter is a nice, nice lad. That's a great question, random guy in chat. I don't think that the accuracy of the Crown of Guns would be noticeably different. Oh god, no. Even the Jolter can't save me now. This is, like, real bad. Yes, spice. Spice is the solution to our problems. Chat, you always turn to drugs when you have problems. I think you need help. Doesn't take a key, would you look at that? So our key's what, 26 here? Maybe this is the solution, though. Maybe, because you can just fire and forget. Maybe this is actually what I needed. It'll eventually come around and hit everything. SAA would be great, I agree. Count me in. Gun too, and I really wanted it. Ah, you see, my lockpick works as intended most of the time. It creates junk. The lockpick is the crooked penny. Get all of the most hypothetically optimal items. I don't even know what those would be. Cursed silver and flat. That's not like incorrect. Man, blue chests sure are good. This sure is doing great work. Slowly. I mean, it's actually doing pretty good. This is like the most I've ever used this gun. It's the first time it's been so optimal. Well, time to run around looking for an alien. No, okay, first I'm look in here for an alien. There's no alien. Shop. Oh, can I munch like no. I found you. Can I have an accuracy up now? Have I done enough to deserve that? Where's my alien friend? He tells me when to use my blank. So that I might be happy again. I'll just wait. Good talk. Helix and scatter? Are you sure? Can we renegotiate this terms of this agreement? I mean, I notice him less than the brick of cash friend. He blends in more because he's on the wall instead of next to the wall. Two scatters, no helix. Oh no. Because, like, helix would actually kind of be nice because it more or less negates accuracy. Okay, he's not there, obviously. Alright, alright. Perfect timing. Nice. Okay, alien. I don't see curse right now. As I lack both curse bullets and silver bullets. Sure, sure. No alien. Okay, fine. I'll come back for you. Unfortunately, these guys don't have damage cap. I just have to hit them, which is tough. A key. That's cool. That's good. Stay up good. Of course, it's gonna be the last place I go now. Another green chest, so. Not the literal last place I go, because there's that room off the start. I would very much like to go to the secret floor this run. Okay, poison, I know fear. All right, now is this good? Oh, yeah, it is. Why did I even try? Jolt. Nope. Thank you, Frag Bomb Games, for the Prime sub. Oh, these mans are spawning on me. Thank you very much for using free sub on me. I gotta let him eat that one. Appreciate the support and welcome. This is uncool. I didn't see the alien guy. Shot grub? What do you think this is? Is the alien guy in here? What the heck? Is there just no alien guy? Yeah, you know what? That is how birthdays work. Oh yeah, I have a map. There is just no alien guy. Shock Grub is just unshootable anyway. Eye patch is irrelevant. However, this gun is perfectly accurate. And I thus do not care. tried. I missed. What if I don't do that in the future? Being accurate is so nice. Ooh, only two. That's good. Guess I overkill by that much. Maybe I'll get Casey this floor. No. Are you sure? Are you totally sure? I think it's totally sure. Alright, well, we'll be back. Alright, I don't have an alien friend. Because I have to be using that gun. Oh, you don't? I guess we'll find out. Yeah, I opened the blue chest last floor. Give me something real good. Some blue chest gold. Gave me a synergy I don't need, that's for sure. No. Stop! Thank you. Betrayer's shield. That would be pretty nice. Health I don't need. What's my other? Oh, yeah. It's like, what's this other use item? Completely inconsequential. Oh, yeah. That's Alburn. I will come back for everyone later. Just took a bullet for that man. Need my keys, use both. Don't know betrayer shield for me. Let's see. I see. Thank you. Oh, it's so inaccurate. No. Oh, I didn't. Mm-hmm. I can't believe that blank actually went off in time. I love how the eye patch is less damage for with a detriment compared to the blue chest item. Plus one bullet. That's my favorite part. And is you know, red chest and whatnot. Yeah, of course, magnificence is a factor as well. Well, that doesn't really matter to me either. Okay, seems that this is also perfectly accurate. I just wanted to test that. Gamma Ray is not really a damage dealer, though. Gamma Ray is, like, meant for poisoning. Okay, sorry, one moment. Okay. Things that ignore damage cap. Catclaw, I think all of the things that ignore damage cap are S tier. Leave me alone. Oh, thanks. Whoops. Had to reload. Weird lighting effects there gave it away. SRK Ares, thank you so much for keeping your sub alive. With the September promotion. Appreciate it a lot. Plus one bullets is just powerful. That's all there is to it. It's a powerful item. I would sell Metronome. Oh yeah, I'm pure. Don't we all know it? That's not the right item. That's the right item. Oh, boy. Okay, I would see the alien. There is no secret room there. I'm learning. Yes, the table tech that we always wanted. I can't aim without being able to see, apparently. Leading shots is too difficult. Hello. Now that is a secret room, if ever I didn't see one, except it's not, so... apparently. Don't talk to me about portable tables. I don't want to hear it. I get to be frustrated that I have to swap weapons in order to lose them. Well, keep the metronome, I guess. Oh, I don't need them. Why are there not aliens? I guess I'm fighting the boss with this gun for now. Bottom entry. Can you have a bottom entry? Yeah, you can. At least it's insane damage. I don't wanna. So I'm not gonna. Gun friendship bringing me down? I believe that. Guys, this one's for you. Yes, the portable table carry. Literally insane. Wow, it just canceled my charge for no reason. I hate you. Get out. Wrong way. I don't know why I did that. Oof. Leave me alone. So much purpose. Oh! You stole my credit. Oh, God. Well, that was fun. Missing any ammo. This boy. What else is missing any ammo? This boy. Alright, we're in there. I think I mass shotgun. Whoops. I don't know why I rolled that way. Aha, I am pure. Can't poison me. Oh, the table just destroyed all of his bullets. That's good. Yeah. Take that. Oh, it's time. Still not worth it. I use this. Is it still not worth it? I think that the answer to that question is yes. Maybe it's worth it. Yeah, insane. Moonscraper, best gun. The ability to steal. Why did I block that? That just keeps showing up. I haven't been going early lately. Yeah, let's just stand around for a while. That does so much damage. Oh. That was early. Good one. I need the other one. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna do that. Screw the tables. That was a... Bye. The tables deserved it. What am I gonna use now? I'm gonna use the normal gun that I've been using after I... Good by?
Oh,
right. Nope. I would love to find me the other Rubidine. That is the dream. Oh my god, I hate that you can do that. Ah, everyone is out to get me! Me and my ammo. They're all just after me. Got your first win today? Nice. I didn't mean to do that. Goodbye, ammo. I didn't need you anyway. What was that thing on the wall? Wait, like this floor or last floor? That's just telling me where the secret room is. No, I've only done one turbo run. I wouldn't mind doing more of it, but, you know, streak. Get out of my life. Okay. The other one is gun. Yes, it's only 3.5 curse. What could go wrong? You know, maybe. Do I have anything else with curse? I don't think so. I don't think I have any other curse this run. Huntsman, you're right. I always forget about that one. 4.5 is no big deal. Not enough? I think that enough is, zero is enough. Always early. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, not quite. I'm getting there, though. And then I lost it. Oh, so that's what you're doing. Oh, I didn't teleport. Surprising. I could have farmed Metronome by killing all of them, but I... Honestly, third floor boss is the one that I no-hit the least frequently. Like, any of them. I'm just consistently bad at them. First floor, honestly, pretty tricky as well. I think the first floor bosses are deceptively tricky to no-hit. Second floor, though, I don't get it. Those are easy. Disgusting. That's something I don't see every day. Time to ignore it. All right, let's hit up the chest. Hello. All right, it was right there. I just wasn't in the mirror. I guess I'm a vampire now. That wasn't worth 3.5 curse. Kill pillar's just easy as a dragon. Probably easier. Kill pillar's is the most pattern-based, most consistent. Same every time. It was all worth it in the end. This is a wallmonger. Now I'm accurate again. Also, I do too much damage. So my DPS is once again lowered. Oh, I went for it. I don't know which one in particular it is. It's not that one. But sometimes I just hit those. What the heck? Why are there so many hero pigs? Just don't understand. Sure, I'll try the Zilla shotgun. Dare do what you just did. Okay, this is too inaccurate. I'm not using this. I'm going back to tried and true. I hate you. Thank you. That was like as late as I could have possibly rolled and still gotten away with it. Double roll fast enough. What am I doing? I know what happened. It's fine. Should just watch this for charge. It's gonna take a while. Thank you. his thing. It's just good one. See the alien. I remembered the alien. It's fine. Okay, one more room. Good one. Likes you. Okay, this time everything will be fine. Well, actually, I'd rather have hot lead than frost bullets anyway. So this gives me this thing, which is kind of cool. Okay, so 5.5 curse. I'll take more, I don't care. Weird lighting. Like, I kind of just don't care about damage, I guess, because I have the hero pig who will save me. I'm pure, so I do not fear. Is there no alien anywhere? What am I even gonna use for the boss? A shotgun, I guess. I don't really care to steal any of his junk. Like, I don't need this M16. I guess I want the curse. That would be better than not having it. Eh, screw that attack. I'm like the only person who isn't ever bothered by a damage cap. That was late, really? So close. No, the bullets bouncing in that attack is random. As far as I know, at least. man, I guess. There were no aliens this floor. No, Double Vision's only synergy that I know for sure is with the Molotov Launcher. Who's this? No, that's some plus one bullet that synergizes with the Potion of Gun Friendship for that effect. I love it. Oh, it doesn't get damage up for chickening guys, though. Makes sense. And it also doesn't get credit if its fire kills something. So basically, this one's rigged against me. Also has synergies with Stout Bullets, Crestfaller, and Molotov Launcher. Okay, so I knew Molotov Launcher, I didn't know the others. Yeah, but who wants to kill chickens? Have to do it with the gun, and that takes forever. Right, precisely. It's fun. Chicken, arise. I'm glad that's a synergy. I am. I'm also glad this thing has a lot of knockback, so I don't really have to deal with these guys. Oh, that didn't hurt. Right, they fixed it. It's just with the freaking that other thing. Where if you're not holding it. The mutation. That one. Yay. Tables are out to get you. They're not your friends. That's why I ditched the tables. Can you slide across portable table tables? Ooh, that guy's jammed. That means he hurts me if I try to run into him. Welcome back from lunch. Oh, the goo on stone. Nice. Just destroyed all of those. Oh, this is problematic. Let's see. Okay, I think it's probably with the other one. Always big fire? No, what is the... These two have a synergy, and I don't know what it is. Please explain. Fire. Damage up bigger fire. Not all the time, I guess. I'm concerned, but I can't click the link to check how concerned. So just know that there is a great concern. You are the source. I'm sure that will satisfy you. It's got a lot of damage up, but fast. Now it's out of ammo. Not before I get to fight the boss. When you put it that way, very interesting. Oh, that didn't hit me. That's cool. This is the true gun. That's not that concerning, it's just weird. Yep, this is the true gun. Look at it go. That was rude. Sometimes you just gotta fall in a pit to seed the RNG so that nothing out of the ordinary happens. I know, Fenza. But I thought that the synergy would make it so that it always rolled the big ones. It just didn't. Shout.